Hello everyone, HugeOne here. Today we are back in LEGO Star Wars after a while, actually. I need to figure out, and it's been so long that I need to figure out what chapter I left off. So I need to see what levels are done and what levels are not done. So we had beaten that one, so get the heck out of here. Also, don't forget to vote in the comments below, because this game is a ranked one, just like the last couple ones. We're going to be doing level 3 of this today, called the Falcon Flight. Description of the level. It's going to take like 2 or 3 minutes. And luckily for us, this level is actually one of the shorter ones. Just kill it already. Frick, I'm dead. No wonder these ships can't conquer so many people. Huh? Alright. Be right back, I'm gonna go take the dog out.
Alright guys, we're back. Still doing the same task we did earlier, huh? Gotta find the last two turtles, don't know where they were. Just look for anything that shoots you. And it looks like it comes from here. I'm trying to look for the turrets. There we go. They're gone. Now, will these guys ever leave me alone? Waiting for the next stage.
Oh no! There's a bomb. Go that way? What?
TIE fighters don't like me. A giant creature. This giant creature has bombs. Why is there so many bombs?
Wow.
realizes the mistake is... The only one that realizes the little trick is Boba Fett. Well, that's pretty much it, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please comment, like, subscribe. Comment down below if you think Star Wars, Lego Star Wars to be exact, should make it to Season 5. And I will see you guys next time.